approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Thank you. responders. Mr. Farmhands are out of control. Evacuate civilians. And take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again. Automated message. Forest Watch detects all supervisors down. Good job.
Overseer's Law. Dawson has asked us to document our stories for posterity. Seems like a fine idea. So, hi, I am Kesha McDermott. When the bombs fell, I was in Watoka, coordinating a statewide science fair for that year's high school kids. And the theme was the future of energy. After the bombs, everything was pretty chaotic. Scavenging for food and fighting off rabid survivors. Oh, it was just a bad time all around. Found a couple of surviving kids from the high school whose parents didn't make it. And we hold up in a...
Well, this is it, I guess. Rock bottom, I think they call it. I still miss him. Billy. I knew he was too young for me. But it made me feel good. It's the old Billy I really miss. The one who used to do nothing all day with me but listen to the radio and drink. I should have got out sooner when Billy and his buddies started torturing little cats and dogs. His friends were no good, but that didn't stop me anyway.
Overseer's Log, south of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remember, but... mutated animals, haywire bots, and... no people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in... what I can confirm is hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared. You see this? The cooking station, the stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind, so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do without it. If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer, signing off.